Hello and welcome to the first episode of What Can You Do With An Eraser? Okay, I cut out an eraser at school today. I don't know what to do with it, so I'm gonna put it in the microwave. I'm gonna make a shape and then I'll show you. Okay, I have many blisters now on my fingers and stuff. And as you can see from the shape that I have made with the melted rubber, I have made a peacock.